this.
It's gonna take more than the official. Get some help out here.
Somebody separate. Pull this guy off him.
Finally, getting him away from this competitor who I'm not sure is gonna be able to compete now.
Can they still participate in this match?
I still can't believe that competitor would jump them before the match. No!
Slingshot senton to the outside.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
And Edge answers back.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
And Edge signaling that it could be judgment time for his opponent tonight. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Headbutt, headbutt, ooh, headbutt, ow, headbutt, oh, headbutt.
Out of the way in time.
Oh, that'll rock you.
Corey, it has to be quite daunting knowing you're going into a match against a legend like Edge. Can his opponent overcome that mental hurdle here?
It's not going to be easy, Cole. A lot of Edge's career was built on mind games. If you're worried about facing off against him before the bell rings, then he's already in your head. You really have to keep your head clear and your vision focused if you want to succeed against the ultimate opportunist.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Angle heads up.
From the top.
Reversed angle.
Enough is enough. Just bludgeoning their opponent.
Huge elevation on the backdrop.
Look at this. Just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Switches it back around. Oh, knee smash in the face.
Edge looking to put...
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Right to the gut.
Will it be?
I think so.
Still only got one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Slingshot senton, yes!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Yeah. Fighting back with a counter.
Yeah. Two. Here it comes. Execution. Three.
Four. From the apron. That is the of a daredevil, the ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon. Six.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
It's no secret these superstars have it out for each other. This is a feud that can only be decided through competition.
It's almost scary how determined they are to take each other apart.
This is what happens when things get personal.
Angle with that intense look in his eyes.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Watch the quickness on this.
Into the snap suplex.
Producing a trampling. He's starting to struggle here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Suplex! You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Oh, misses the mark. Vintage Edge. Oh, jeez. rescinded back to Edge.
About to be kept down permanently.
Reigns down an elbow retaliation.
And just check out the face of Angle after that.
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides.
The master manipulator closing in on a win. Goodness, all that effort produces nothing.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. That's disrespectful.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Angle's got him locked up. One.
Angle's not done. Here comes another.
Two. Directly to the gut. There he goes, right into the corner. Boom, just turned that around. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. And thwarting away the attack. Shoulder tackle. Consecutive attacks landing on Edge.
So far, he's doing great
from the middle rope. Splash. He may get the three count right here. This is it. A defiant kick out after one.
He's still got more left in the tank. Angle picks the leg. Looking to end this here.
This does not look good, Angle.
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation.
Here's Edge's big chance. And he's reminding everyone of that right now.
True fighting spirit on display from Angle. Kick it out like that.
And you can see the wheels turning in Edge's head as he tries to figure out his next move. This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Serious danger.
And Edge signaling from high atop the mountain of omnipotence. I'm surprised these people can even see it. Lining it up. Gonna cut him in half.
Turn around ahead of DDT with authority. This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
And he's saved by the ropes.
Angle with a hold of the ankle.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
Really had no choice.
Look at this. Incredible.
The deadlift German suplex.
What are they doing here?
Wicked kick to the lower back.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. That's what they call it, a hot shot. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Shot after shot, then slip
shoulders down.
watching. We've got company.
I'll let the mind games begin. We know there's no love lost.
And even after the match, ready for a little more.
Well, I think we need some help here to separate these two, or else they're going to tear each other apart.
That's exactly what's going to happen. It is going to pop off. Here we go.
Trading blows back and forth. Anastasia, finally, we've got some help. Officials desperately and unsuccessfully trying to separate these two.
Call the cops. Keep these two apart.